Apocalypse Lane. Hey, Apocalypse Lane. Come on down to Apocalypse Lane.
You think you could leave?
Oh no, I'm not leaving, Mr. Biscuits. Not until you go poopers.
Poopers? That's a term a grown man uses.
Potty training is very important, Mr. Biscuits. We're not savages here, unlike where you came from, and you could just leave little chocolate wads wherever you wanted.
Ugh, I think I liked it better when you called them poopers.
Hygiene is what separates us from the animals, Mr. Biscuits. How would you feel if you were walking around and you stepped in a squishy little brown croissant?
Squishy? You know you take the fun out of taking a shit.
Ooh, it's almost lunchtime, Mr. Biscuits. We can go eat after you finish your Superman 64.
I don't even have to go anymore.
Well, okay, but right after lunch, we're gonna get back at it.
Okay, guys, the way I see it, we gotta go either 100 feet or 100 yards that way, and we'll be right under the center of the compound.
Do you know the difference between a foot and a yard?
Yeah, a yard is 36 inches, and a foot is what I'm about to put in your ass if you don't shut the hell up.
Cool down, fellas. If we start arguing, we're not gonna get anywhere.
Oh, man, this is sick.
Well, you got a better idea for getting in?
Oh, I got an idea. It's called Let's Get the Hell Out of Here and Go the Hell Home. It's been the worst damn trip of my life. Had to drive all the way out here, had to sleep outside in the dark with the animals, and then, and this is the best part, I had to walk the goddamn plank.
Are you kidding me? You got off easy. Did you see what he did to me?
Well, who are you fellas talking about?
Nobody.
Check one, check, check. I don't hear it. It's not right. Can you turn up the reverb?
Do you know what reverb is? If I do that, it's just going to sound like you're echoing.
Just turn up the reverb. I know what I'm doing. Yeah,
okay, here's the reverb.
Check. Check. Okay, that sounds a little bit better, but I think we can...
How is that better? That sounds awful.
Twitchy, who's the talent here? Who's up on stage?
Ah, you're the one on stage.
That's right. Check. Check. I'm thinking of pitch. Can you turn up the pitch?
What? If I turn up your pitch, it's going to make you just sound like a girl.
Turn the pitch up just a scotch.
All right. You know what? Fine. Dagnabbit, here.
Check. I said scotch. Damn it, Twitchy. Don't you know what a scotch is?
Where the hell is my Fresca?
It's kind of... It's right here. Here's the Fresca.
That doesn't have a straw in it.
Did you want a straw?
I don't have any goddamn arms. How am I supposed to drink it?
Okay, I'll be right back. I'll get a straw.
You get a new Fresca while you're at it. I don't want that warm shit.
How's it going?
Humongoid. It's going good, except for Twitchy. Little shit can't do his job.
I'm doing perfectly fine. He wants me to turn up the pitch and the reverb, and he wants me to do all this stuff. It makes no sense.
Hey, Humongoid. Can I take Santa Claus's dirty little love nut Jones backstage and brush his hair?
Well, of course you can. He's your pet.
Yeah, that sounds good. Need to look my best on stage. I'm thinking maybe we can brush it back and, maybe clean it up a little bit, make it
Steve,
a little neater.
Steve, we gotta get the hell out of here.
What are you talking about? I thought you liked it here.
Steve, I'm wearing a dress. I got a bow on top of my head, and I can't take a shit where I want to. I f***ing hate it here.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my dream come true. Our dream come true.
Yeah, we get to put on a comedy act. We get 3 meals a day and all the Fresca we can drink. Why the hell would you want to go back?
Because I'm wearing a goddamn dress.
That's not my problem, Cuddles. You brought me here. I'm staying. You don't control me.
I want to get out of here.
Fellas.
Willie? How the hell did you get here?
We came to rescue you, Steve.
Praise the rooster! I'm so happy to finally see you coming out of a manhole.
We're not here for you, you little orange bastard. We just want Steve.
I didn't ask to be rescued. I'm okay, Willie. Thanks.
Well, hey, fellas. How you doing?
Hickey. Wow.
Father Hickey, you glorious son of a bitch! You came to save me, didn't you? No, we're just here for Steve. But it is nice to see you again, Cuddles. I really like the bow.
All right, we found him. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Okay, Marty. Here's your Fresca with a straw. All right, motherfuckers. You better freeze right there before I shoot your tough.
Oh, no, you don't understand. We just... Oh my god, that was f***ing hot. Do it again.
Pocket slain, it all turned round. When the H-bombs came raining down. It ain't much, but we love this town. Down to Apocalypse Lane. Apocalypse Lane. Hey, Apocalypse Lane.